What's up, guys? It's your boy right here. That's me. We're about to kick off. We're at Baylor versus Texas Tech. Not gonna lie, the playing stadium is so big. We're sitting in actual stadium seats. But anyways, let's get started. Alright, it is now first down for Texas Tech. Waco, and
Tosh Brooks, the ball carrier, tackled by Matt Chip.
Yeah. All right, it's now second down and 5 for Texas Tech. And of course, we're already throwing tortillas. That puts Texas Tech on the board, 6-0. They attempt this field goal. Texas announces their fights on for this field goal attempt, and it is good.
6-0 is good.
7-0, Texas Tech. Alright, here are the current scores around college football. Notre Dame, Louisville currently leading Notre Dame 7-0 at the end of the first quarter. Georgia Tech and Miami are still tied at 0. 8:54 left to go.
Back deep for your Bears. Number 18, Jordan Neighbors. Number 35, Dawson Vinderglass.
For Baylor now. First down for Baylor.
Blake Shapin's pass complete to Drake Dabney. Tackled by Dadrian Taylor Demerson. And that's another Baylor.
That was a
down and 8 for Baylor.
Third down and 4, yeah.
Okay. Right. Passes caught. Tries to stay up. Second down and 10. Incomplete. Third down and 10 for Texas Tech. Comes back to throw.
All right. Texas Tech now going to punt it away.
First down for Baylor. Second down and 8. Third down for Baylor now. Third down and 10.
Blitz the ball carrier. First down comes by you. Carl Williams.
First down for Texas.
First down. Gino Garcia to attempt the point after.
That ball's not coming up. Let's make it 14-0.
You got it.
The kick is good.
Texas Tech. The tortillas fly once again. That's Baylor football.
Taj Brooks, the ball carrier, fumble on the play, recovered by Garmin Randolph for your Bears.
First down for Baylor after a fumble recovery. Pass is caught!
All right. Second down and 11.
field goal coming up right now. The kick is up and it is good.
The kick is good.
Pass interference on the offense. Baylor. Texas Tech leaves the bleachers. Former halftime's got 6 minutes left to go. All right, second down and 8 for Baylor. 9 minutes left to go for halftime. Second down and 8 for Baylor. Alright, 1:17 left to go as Texas Tech recovers a fumble. First down. And then he stops. Alright, field goal time coming up for Texas Tech. And he got it.
Alright, so it is halftime. I got me a Pepsi. The current score is 17-3. Texas Tech owns the first half, and I can't believe Texas Tech. They've been all wild now tonight. Anyways, halftime's coming up, so let's go.
The Golden Wave is under the direction of Dr. Isaiah Onijima, Associate Director Dr. Stuart Ivey.
All right.
Director of Bands is Dr. Aaron Wilson.
Yeah, better.
Scott
we get to
Taylor,
the whole field.
Coloring arm instructors, Caitlin Klein. Graduate assistant, Rick Adams. Both control by Marcus Alvarado. Establishments are Max Davis, Jessica Lumsey, Noel Sparava, Alyssa Sturr, Taylor Thompson, and Paige Nielsen.
Second down and 10 for Baylor. And caught.
First down for Texas Tech as intercepted.
Darren Williams' pass is intercepted by
First down and 10 for Baylor now. Third. Second down and 3 for Baylor. And got it.
Here, everything is better.
All right, first down for Baylor now. 8:30 left to go in the third quarter. Ooh. Oh, just snap the ball. It's now second down and 10. All right. Caught. All right. Third down and 6 for Baylor.
Pass is broken up by Avery and Taylor Demerson.
All right, fourth down and 6. Baylor is going to go for it. Fourth down and 6. Baylor's going to go for it once again. And the pass is on down. All right, Baylor song leaders. He's gonna get there. First down. All right. First down and 10. Right, second down and 4. Yeah, all right. Open up. Down and 4.
Touchdown, Texas Tech.
Go for 2 points or kick a field goal. Yes, kick a field goal.
You know, Connor, she has really good before and after.
And kick is up and good.
Congratulations, Chicago Bears,
by the way, after winning the Thursday night football game against the Commanders.
Touchdown of the night.
Jimmy John.
After three whole quarters, Baylor finally scored the touchdown.
Going for 2 points. 2 points. We're gonna silence the fight song. But right now, oh, flag down. There's a flag down, bud. He successfully gets it, depending on the penalty flag.
Lake Chapin's pass complete the house. There are two fouls on the play. Offside, number one, defense. Illegal motion, number 21, offense, fouls well set, replay the try.
Oh, come on. Steal. Right, now they gotta redo the 2-point conversion. Again, trying to get it. They will. If they get this one, they will trail 24 to 11.
We dance in the Soldier Boy as Baylor finally scored a touchdown and scored 24 to 11. Look at all them dancers.
Up in here. Third down. And-
But we still enjoyed the football game. It was still a fun experience. So if you enjoyed this video, all right, one more play. All right. All right, that was the last play of this video. So if you enjoyed this video, please subscribe, like, and comment. And I'll see you next time. Bye.